Friday, everybody!
Hey!
Welcome to the Glove and Boots Twitch stream!
Hey, well, oh wait, my microphone.
Is your microphone turned on?
Yeah, I'm turning it on now.
So happy to have you join us! My favorite day of the week has now become Friday!
Yeah!
It don't mean that we're not working anymore, like most people enjoy Friday for. It means we get to play video games!
On the beach!
What is with that?
I don't know, I like this. I'm gonna love the music, hold on.
Yeah, what is this, the dance part? We're playing video games, but we've got the beach, and we've got, what is that, 70s tunes?
It is 70s tunes. It's good music. I like that song.
Who is that? Would that be Disco Tex and the, and the Who?
And the something that starts with an S.
Right, we can see that on iTunes.
Yeah, I listen to that when I go on the treadmill.
Hey, you came in a really weird way.
What do you mean?
No, because we're dealing with green screen, you know, limitations,
Yeah.
You came in kind of like, look at me, like this.
It's okay.
Does that ruin the illusion that we're really on the beach?
It's like there's a tear in the space-time continuum right here. Remember last week when I put you in the ocean?
I can't move the green screen.
Don't move it.
Why not?
It's better this way. Just better. So hi everybody, it's Friday. We're gonna play some games like we do usually on Friday. What's going on? What are you
the green stuck in the green screen?
That's horrible.
This was a horrible idea.
It looks like your face is...
Oh my god!
You okay?
Yes. Okay.
You should be taking more of that Zyrtec.
Oh yeah, I need
the allergies
something.
Are really getting messed up.
Oh my god, I need Ritalin.
Yes, that you definitely need. Okay, so what are we doing here today?
Today, everyone, we are going to play a game whose title makes no sense.
Yeah.
It's what? It's a cheap game, right? You can get it on the Xbox?
It's like $20.
Like $20, so if you like this game... This sounds like we're doing an ad for it.
Yeah, it does.
It's like $20, it looks pretty fun. We started running out of money buying all these games, so we got a cheap one.
Yeah.
But this is reviewed great, right?
Like, yeah, a lot of people... And it's pretty fun, I've been playing it.
It's called the Rocket League.
Mm-hmm.
This is basically you like a game that the hillbillies play out in the Midwest. You get in the car, you drive towards a ball, and you knock it into a goal.
It's kind of like BattleBots.
Really? It's BattleBots?
Yeah, remember BattleBots?
What, when the two robots, like, go against each other? They fight to the death?
Have you ever seen it?
The show BattleBots,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, the two people build BattleBots.
Right.
I guess it's nothing like that. But they should... Oh, the people that make BattleBots, they should actually make that show.
What, the Rocket League show?
Yeah, how awesome would that be? If, like, you have two people and they build a car, and then they play in, like, a closed area. It's like soccer.
I would watch that.
Yeah, that'd be great.
But I watch those Real Housewives shows, too. I watch just about anything.
I watch the shows about the fat people.
We talked about this before on this Twitch stream, the My 600-Pound Problem. That's what it's called, right?
No, my 600-Pound Life.
Yeah, that's an awful show.
Yeah, that's terrible.
No offense to anyone that's 600 pounds that may be watching right now, but my god, that looks so uncomfortable.
Yeah, you gotta like clean all the, they've got all these like things that fold on top of each other. You gotta move them around and clean them.
You could probably hide the rocket car in those folds.
Yeah, probably.
It's the big folds.
So let's see, I'm gonna see what people have to say right now.
Yeah, please, because we're getting a little off topic.
So Killer Monk on Twitch says that it's a great game.
What, Rocket League?
Yes.
Thank you, Killer Monk, was that?
And yes, and Chaos Toon says that the show is terrible.
What show? Our show?
No, my 600-pound life.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm with him there.
Yeah. So, and Jorn Bossman on Facebook wants to know if you use beard oil.
Do they have oil for that? Hey, I could use some.
Hey, buddy, just because he has a beard and lives in Brooklyn, it does not mean that he uses beard oil.
What, was I just stereotyped? Does he think I'm hipster?
I think he thinks you're a hipster.
I ain't got no tattoo sleeve, buddy. Look, this is all natural.
You should get a tattoo sleeve. It'd be so funny.
Hey.
What?
It looks like I'm reaching into the cloud. Ready?
That's pretty good.
I found the stairway to heaven.
Sorry. I just got attached to Mariel's microphone. That's what that terrible noise was.
Oh my god, that was so painful. So let's take a look at this game.
Okay, hold on. First, I'll switch the background.
Hey, can you play that 70s song again?
Yeah, hold on one second. I'll do that.
Yeah, it's great. Here
we go. I gotta start it over.
All right, do it.
I have it low so that this way we can actually talk this time.
So the comments have been saying that this game that we're going to play today is... What is that?
Hey, he looks like he's like enjoying the music.
He does. Bruce Campbell is into some 70s jams.
Oh, You want to show them what else we got today?
What do we get today? What are you talking about?
Check this out.
What?
Wait till the music starts.
We got an infestation problem. What the hell?
It's a gorilla.
He's so small.
Wait, no, you are too big. That's the problem.
No, don't make him small. Don't do it.
Why not? It's gonna be good. Here we go.
All right.
Wait, you need to be way smaller.
What? How small are you going to make me?
I'll make you this small.
Bruce Campbell's big, I'm medium, and the gorillas are small. That's the way to do it, right?
No. Here we go. This is great. Okay.
Hey, wait. Is this a coincidence? Fafa, look at the screen. How am I hiding behind Bruce Campbell right now?
That is a coincidence. You're going into his thumb.
Oh, it smells so bad in there.
Alright, what does that smell like?
Old Spice.
Okay, right. I'm turning the music off, we're getting sidetracked here.
Everybody, as you can tell by the background and the music, we will be playing the Rocket League today. An Xbox game where you take a car and you play sports with it.
Okay, here we go.
Alright, let's check it out.
There it is.
Wait.
I'm gonna get rid of
Gorilla. Yeah, why is Gorilla still there?
Is he distracting you?
So this is the game, everybody. It looks like, you know, there's a couple of... They are kind of like remote control cars, right? So it's
That's what I say. You see, okay, so Mario thought that there were actual people in the cars, but I think it's remote control, which is why I think BattleBots should do this.
BattleBots did not do well. I was really excited for that show, but it was over, you know, really quickly.
I watched every episode of BattleBots.
Did you seriously?
I did. I loved it.
Who was the winner?
One of the robots.
You watched every episode and you don't remember who won?
It was like 20 years ago.
That's fair enough. It was a long time ago, that show, BattleBots.
Yeah.
So, these vehicles, right?
Yeah.
They do look small. Anyway, regardless if they are small or if they are big, the object of the game is to drive your car, knock into a ball, and what, score goals?
Yeah, you score goals with the car.
Okay.
It's a lot of fun. Should we just get into it?
No, wait, I see this. What? Hold on a second. Look over there, over your shoulder, that way. What is that? The Fate of the Furious downloadable content out now. Is that the new Fast and the Furious movie?
Oh, we should watch that.
Do you know there are 8 of those?
8 movies?
8 friggin' movies,
I thought you were talking about there were 8 videos.
I don't know, I hope there are 8, and this will be a long stream.
Okay.
Let's watch it.
Alright, hold on.
I love those movies.
So...
Vin Diesel is so talented.
Yeah, he's the best.
He's so good. Okay, right. Featured video.
Featured video.
Here Sorry, we go. Got sidetracked. We'll get to the game in a minute. This is kind of like part of the game. Ooh.
What's that? You look really good on there.
Thank you. Okay. Hello, Fafa the G-Hog.
Turn on smart filter.
What is it? Privacy settings?
I don't care about any of this stuff.
Yeah, right.
All right, so...
Don't click this one.
Yeah, do not track. Turn on... Yeah, I don't want to be tracked.
Dude, click that box that says send my personal browsing history to Microsoft.
Nah.
Do that one. Definitely hit that. That's amazing.
I don't want them to see the websites that you visit.
Mine are questionable, but not dangerous.
This is too much.
No, we got to do it. What is it? Where's the address bar?
Okay.
Why do they want us to browse? We just wanted to watch the Vin Diesel movie.
I guess we could have just looked it up on YouTube.
Oh, it's a YouTube video?
Yeah.
Crazy.
It's
the future, everybody.
Rocket League.
You can watch YouTube on the Xbox?
Yeah, of course you can.
Ooh, what is
that? Wait, I gotta turn the volume up.
Universal. Rocket League.
Oh, look at this. I could go full screen. There we go.
Is this the game we're going to play?
No, I don't know.
Hey, Vin Diesel's in that car!
Is he?
I don't know, I hope not.
They got tinted windows, you can't tell.
You can't tell.
DLC available April 4th. What's with this music?
Blip! Play it again.
Blip! No, I'm not playing it again.
That video's great.
Oh wait, now it's going to the next thing. I'm skipping.
How many views does that thing have?
I don't care.
Okay, we're out of that.
We're done with that.
So that was the tie-in cross-promotion for Fast and the Furious 8? And what? Rocket League?
Yeah.
Cool. So what are we doing now? Do we play one of these cars?
Yeah, so what I think is we should probably... do you want to go through the training? So
well, I can play this too, right? I can go downstairs and we can fight each other?
You want to just jump into it and do that?
No, I don't think so. I don't know how to play.
So you want me to go through the training?
Let's do the training,
tutorial.
Yeah.
Tutorial, okay. So...
Why am I so small?
I'll make you a little bit bigger.
A little bigger, right?
Yeah. Unless, I can also just bring Gorilla back if you want to do that instead. He's too distracting for now. So hold on. I'm going to lower this because this is just too much. Okay.
With their music?
Yeah. So now, making you a little bit bigger.
Okay.
Here we go.
I'm checking out the options while you do that. We got free play, okay. Custom training.
Oh wait, Gorilla's
tutorial. Get out of here!
I gotta get rid of Gorilla. All right, Gorilla, we'll bring you back in a little bit. Okay, here we go. Killer Monk wants us to play together. Killer Monk's on Twitch. He just said that.
What, he wants us to play together?
Yeah, he wants you to like go downstairs and we play against each other.
Oh, we should do that. But first, we've got to learn how to play.
Yeah. So.
So what? You're gonna hit the little. Ooh, that means you graduated college.
Tutorial.
Right? Is that the graduation cap?
Yes. So we're gonna do basic. First.
Basic training. Great.
Yep. So let's bring this up. Hashtag Mini Mario. Glenn Locke said. That's a good one. Everyone tweet that out. Mini Mario.
Hashtag Mini Mario?
Yeah. For no reason.
I don't like it.
Don't give any
information. Don't tell anybody why.
Try and get it trending on worldwide and just don't explain to anybody what it is.
It's going to be at Real Donald Trump and Mini Mario. Those are the two trending topics this year.
Okay. So press any button to continue.
Okay.
So RT to go forward, LT to reverse. That's
Wait, hold on, hold on. So any, I can hit any button to keep going. Then I have to use the left trigger there.
Left trigger.
Okay, to steer.
Left trigger is no, that's the left.
The analog stick.
Yeah,
okay.
So here we go.
And you one trigger.
Right. This is the right trigger.
Okay.
That was pretty good. Yeah.
And the goal is to make those. Whoa! You're on the ceiling.
Yeah, you could drive on the ceiling.
This game is so cool.
It's fun. Okay.
I'm going to sports commentate for this next one.
Okay.
So, up next, our driver Fafa has a lot of experience here in the Rocket League. He's exceptionally good at going fast forward and jumping in the air.
Yeah, take that.
That's going to be hard on the sharks. And what? How the giant ball exploded, but you're okay.
I'm fine. Yeah, that's the thing.
This game isn't very realistic, is it?
Well, if it's remote control cars, I think it's okay.
Oh, okay, fair
You could drop remote control cars upside down.
Can you do that?
Yeah. Hey, everyone say hashtag Mini Mario.
All right!
Okay, so now what else we got?
Got dodge.
Okay, so this is double tap.
Hold the left analog stick and double tap A to dodge forward.
All right, here we go.
Let's see you do it. You can dodge, buddy. That's it?
That's what they call
dodge. I can
dodge.
Do that!
Wait,
is your guy like
Nightwing? Be quiet for a second. What? Oh, there was a bird that was making noise outside. I wanted people to hear it.
You wanted people to hear the neighborhood bird?
Yeah, why not?
Why not? I mean,
I'm friends with it. It's Henry. It's my friend Henry outside. He's a real big fan of this game.
You must not be that good of friends with him. I call him Hank. One of more familiar terms. Everybody, you get to see things and experience things here on this Twitch that you never would otherwise. Let's all be quiet for a moment and listen to Hank.
I'll make it loud. I'm gonna make it loud.
Crank it. Crank the volume. Springtime. I was so loud. Sorry.
Yeah. That was your microphone, buddy.
Okay, boosting for speed.
Here we go.
Alright.
Trigger the booster. Here we go. Yeah, get
what,
out
what
of
is
my
that
way.
Guy? Who's Buzz? Is it Buzz from Home Alone?
I don't think so.
You're doing so good, buddy.
I think Buzz from Home Alone has a PlayStation.
We should get a PlayStation.
Yeah, we should.
We should get one of those.
We should. We should get. I want to get everything. I want to get a PlayStation. I want to get the. You see, Henry's getting really loud now.
Yeah, he's freaking out.
Yeah.
Can we do anything about that?
I could shut the window.
Hey, Henry, shut up! We're trying to do a Twitch in here. Okay, that should do it.
Okay.
What else? Our other video game systems we should get. We should get that new Nintendo. The one that you can take anywhere.
We actually do have that.
We should get the PlayStation 4, and we should get the Oculus Rift, and we should get... What's happening now?
I'm locating the ball.
What is that? You hit the Y?
Yeah.
Okay. So basically this game is like pool,
It's like pool,
right?
Soccer,
soccer,
and racing all in one.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Can you shoot each other? That would be the best game ever.
That would be great if they had, like, you know, lasers on the front of the car.
Or if you had just, like, a crazy guy hanging out the side of the car in the passenger seat. And he would shoot the people.
Oh, look at this. Wait, power slide.
What is power slide?
Check it out. Yeah.
What is that? What button do you hit for that?
X button.
I'm going to destroy you at this game.
Wait, I thought I did it. Oh, then drive to the blue goal. I see.
Oh, you got to turn around and then get yourself to the goal.
Tutorial complete.
All right, let's do this.
All right. So you want to go downstairs?
Yeah, I'll go downstairs and let's play this. Is okay. That's what the people wanted to see,
that's
right?
That's what they said, yeah.
Okay.
All right, we're going to play now. Here we go. All right, so now Mario's going to go downstairs. So he's not going to... You're not going to be able to hear me for a second, but I'll be able to hear you.
Okay.
So...
Oh, right. So you'll be...
Oh, yeah. So hold on.
I won't be able to hear anything, but you'll be able to hear me.
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to go downstairs, and I'm going to get comfortable, get, you know, my remote control all fired up.
Okay, and we're clear, so you can actually go downstairs.
Okay, I unplugged my headset, I can't hear anything now. But you can hear me?
I can hear you fine.
Okay, great. I'm gonna play the race car game.
I still hear you.
I'm like in the next room, I can hear you too.
I know, but I mean,
That's why you can hear me, but when I go downstairs, you won't be able to hear me until I plug back in.
You don't have to yell. You have a microphone.
Okay!
Stop
going
it.
Down the stairs. I'm going to
those
play
stairs are
the
creaky.
Bracket game. Going to destroy
Mario's Fafa, singing.
Because he's so lame.
Alright, I'm going to go.
Ooh, what is this in the kitchen?
I got to go back to the main menu here.
Ooh.
What are you doing, Mario?
I don't
Mario?
Think it would hurt anything
don't
if
eat
I had
any
a
of my cookies.
Before I... before
right.
I get on.
I'm going to put up the image of the two of us. Since we're playing, so this way people know. There we go.
I don't think now is the right time to do the dishes, but maybe I should. There's quite a mess in here.
Mario, people are waiting. All right, going to main menu.
Okay.
And then let's see. Play online.
Turn the controller on.
Create private match. Okay, you're in there already.
Okay.
I think I invited you. I'm inviting you.
I don't know how to plug this in. Okay, I'm plugged in.
Can you hear me?
I got you.
All right, is that loud enough? You want me to adjust the
no,
volume?
No, it sounds perfect.
Okay, so now I invited you to a thing.
I've got to hit my button, right?
Yeah.
Okay. It asked if I want to turn the console off.
Don't do that.
I think I'm already in your team.
Okay, so then I'm going to create a match. Here we go. Oh, Bart Foggle wants one dancing gorilla, please. So I will give...
Oh, that's true. Now that we are not on the screen...
Yep.
It's probably pretty boring.
So now, but there's a still of us, and then there's a dancing gorilla.
Excellent.
This is great.
My Xbox in this room suggested that I watch that Fate of the Furious trailer again.
Wait, are we starting?
I don't know. I think I have to join my team.
Oh, yeah. I'll get some music ready.
Oh, we're going to have music when we
play? Yeah, why not, right?
This game is so much fun, everybody. I haven't even played it yet, and I'm having a blast.
Okay, here we go.
Alright, I'm orange. Wait, I'm going backwards. Fafa, I'm going the wrong way.
Oh, here we go.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Yeah!
Oh my god, this is so much fun!
Yeah, here we go! Hit the ball!
I'm trying! Wait, what is this song from? I'm going to score!
You're gonna score in your own net!
No, I need to get it in the orange, because I'm orange!
Yeah, you're right! You're right! I'm gonna lower this a little bit.
Wait, what time era is this song from?
I think this is from... Encino Man times.
It is. It's definitely a Pauly Shore style song.
This is hard.
This is the worst song I've ever heard.
That's great.
Okay. So... this is so difficult.
Yeah, it's really hard to aim.
This is like trying to play pool when the ball you're trying to hit is moving.
Here we go. All
hey,
right.
Hold on. Tell you what. Come over here. Don't. Let's not hit the ball for a minute. No, okay. Wait. I said no. No.
Sounds good. Fafa the G-Hawk scored. Shahar HD said it's called Unlimited.
What is Unlimited?
It's a mashup of every sports game song ever.
Not ever. I mean, every sports song until like 1992.
Yeah, that's true. Whoa, that was awesome.
Oh, I know this Get Your Booty on the Floor Tonight song.
I got first touch. I don't even know what that means.
That sounds dirty. You can get in trouble for that nowadays. Oh, I like this song. This is by the guy that likes to do bad things, right? By the guy that got in trouble.
Oh, yeah, Gary Glitter.
Yeah.
Look at that defense.
Oh, where'd the ball go? Ball go?
It's right over here. You don't see it?
Hey, hold on a second.
What's up?
Come over here.
Okay, hold on. Where are you?
I'm right over here. I'm coming to you. We should pull up. Yeah, like we're talking to each other. Okay. Pretend I'm leaning out the window. So, hey, buddy.
Hey, what's going on?
What's going on? Hey. You're playing pretty good, you know.
Hey, you know, your brake light is out. You should get that fixed.
You know, the cops around here will pull you over.
Hey, I scored.
What? No, you what? Did you?
It just slowly went in.
Did you do that with the power of your mind?
No, I didn't. Yes, I am that good at this game. All right, don't hit the ball. Let's try and do that again.
All right.
So you come over here.
I'm coming to you. I'm coming.
It's funny watching you coming far away.
Hey, pal.
What's going on, buddy?
How you doing? You see any? You out trolling and scoping for chicks?
Wait, I want to try something.
What? How did you
that
do
was
that?
Awesome. I just jumped over that? You. Wait, what are these fishies?
What are those? What, well, underneath
I'm in
us?
An aquarium, yeah.
This is such a strange game. Anyway, I want to warn you. I saw some coppers. I saw some, you know, blue lights around. I think you can get in trouble for those tinted windows.
Yeah, you're right.
Stop it!
Sorry.
No! 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 Oh!
That's awesome.
All right, I have 2 minutes to pull this out. So that's it. I'm supposed to be defending the orange goal.
Yes.
All right, got it. I'm going to change my strategy.
What's your strategy?
I'm going to be goalie.
Okay. I'm going to score.
No!
I keep hitting the wrong button.
You can spin around! Look at me! This is the best!
What are you doing?
Look at me!
Wait, I want to do it too.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Okay, you hit A and then you just go one direction. Hit A once.
Oh yeah.
You're so stupid! You fell from my trigger!
No. I'm going to play goalie.
I don't think you have to because it appears I'm terrible at this game.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, Fafa, look what you can do!
What's that?
Look at me.
What is that?
You can drive on the walls!
Something's going on with my controller.
Oh, good, this is my chance to score.
Oh, wait, look at this.
Yeah, where are we in an aquarium? There are fish below us and above us.
I think so. Oh, wait, there's a minute left. So.
Get out of here.
Gotta play this.
Oh no!
Okay.
No! I was so close! Stop it!
This is great! It's hard when you're on the wall.
It's hard no matter where you are!
Look at that!
No! No!
Oh no!
This is so much more pressure with this music!
Yeah, it is! 30 seconds remaining.
Where's the ball?
It's over here.
Oh.
That wasn't nice.
I didn't mean to hit you. I don't know what I'm doing.
This is like bumper cars. With a ball.
Bump, bump, bump your ass off.
That's what they call the one in Coney Island for you people who are not in the know. Oh, here we go.
No,
get in there!
No,
get in there!
No!
Oh, yeah!
It's like bumper cars and Formula One.
Wow, that was really intense.
Okay, I still got 5 seconds. I can pull this out. You're gonna What is it called when you beat another team completely?
When you lap somebody?
No, I'm gonna get skunked.
I've never heard that before.
Really?
Yep.
It was a blowout.
Yay!
Will you do me a favor? No! No!
That was awesome.
All right, we need a rematch.
Okay.
Wait, I got the new paint finish.
Oh yeah, me too. I'm gonna equip it. It's a lightning decal.
Me too. I'm putting that on.
That was awesome. Achievement unlocked, Tinkerer.
I got the Tinkerer too.
And I got a shutout. That's true, DNK900. Shutout for Fafa. Fafa the G-Hog. Full zip. That's called a goose egg. What was that?
I had a drink of water.
You drinking it out of like a pot?
It's the only container I could find.
I told you not to do that. That's what we make our spaghetti in.
There was only a little sauce on the bottom.
Oh, that's gross.
I'm pretending I'm drinking V8.
You gotta keep your diet straight.
That's right.
Okay, so we doing this again?
I say we do it again. Okay. Is there a different stadium we could play in?
Yeah, let's see what we got. Match settings. We got random. Oh wait, it's just starting.
Beckwith Park. I want to be orange. Oh, I like this, one.
Yeah, this is nice.
This is like a nice spring day.
Here we go.
Oh yes! Yes! Where is it? Where is it? No!
Well, this is good.
I blocked it! This game is great!
This game is so much fun! It's funny because your name is Mario's the Best, and it makes me think that you're the best at this game.
I am. I'm not. I'm not.
You're the best at stinking on ice.
Okay. No! Jerk! How do you do that slidey thing? Oh, I did the slide. It's pretty good. No, stop it. Stop it.
Yeah!
Stop
it. Fafa scores! And look at this. I'm flying in the air.
I'm not looking at it. I'm consulting my playbook. Ooh, I should make a playbook.
Mario Andretti, you are not.
But I do share a similar first name to that gentleman.
That is true.
I hit the ball. Did you get the point?
I got first touch.
I know, it's Jersey. I don't want any part of that. I got center the ball.
This is so confusing.
It's totally confusing.
You get turned around.
Yeah. I did good. I'm just going to go back. No! No!
That's right. That's right, ex-Euros on Twitch. I am playing Keep Away from Mario.
No! That is the worst game! Do you want me to hold on?
I'm waiting. No, it's okay.
I'm waiting.
Okay, so hold on.
I'm waiting.
Oh no!
Yes! Oh no! No! No!
That is awesome! You hit the post!
You hit the post.
Nothing but iron.
I'm just gonna stay up here.
The post is the goalie's best friend. And...
you told me to hold on! You're cheating!
No, then you did it.
What did you want me to hold on for? I can't see what's happening because I'm down here.
I'm trying to find a song.
Do you want me to wait?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hold on one second.
Oh, I'm so excited. This is going to be so good.
This is going to be good. Don't do it.
Don't do what? Just a little bit. A little bit.
I see you.
What? I'm back here.
Here
you just find your song. This is what I need! This is what I need to win!
No!
No!
Yes! Yes!
No! I am the best!
No!
Yes! Oh, this is so intense! I never thought playing soccer with a car with the Karate Kid music would be so excellent!
Oh. Somebody on Twitch or Facebook suggested this. So thank you.
Yes!
Oh, save!
Oh, blew up!
Did you blow up? What happened?
I have no idea!
Where are you?
I didn't know you could do that in this game!
Oh my god, that was amazing!
Okay, it's the breakdown.
Yeah, this is my turn. It's time for me to break this down.
Everybody, this is so intense!
This game's the best!
Why did I blow up?
I don't know, but that was awesome.
I can't seem to get to it.
Oh, it was a minute.
No!
No!
I can't give up, just like Daniel-san from Karate Kid.
No!
Yes!
I like it better when you blow up.
I don't know how that happened. No!
Yes!
No!
Okay, so Shifu Daxiong Jamayo on Twitch said that hitting someone while turbo, you demolish them.
Oh, is that what happened? Is that why I blew up?
I guess I demolished you. That was excellent. Whoever thought of that, I give you props. That was great. What is this? It's like round two? Oh no, this is another one. Are you okay? Where are you, Mario?
I'm not having fun.
I'm having a great time.
I'm having a good time, too. It's going to be so exciting when I do score.
Yeah, it is.
You know, it's like when you don't eat anything for a whole week and then you have a candy bar. It's the best candy bar ever.
That's true. I've been eating a whole bunch of candy bars.
Yeah, me too. I've actually never had that problem. Not eating a whole week. I have a candy bar every day. Oh, come on! Come on! Yes! Yes, it's gonna go in! No! I was robbed.
That was excellent. This is great. Oh, I got carbon fiber paint. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna equip that now.
I got a common body, it said.
Alright, so is this like a best of seven series?
I don't know. It's kind of we play till 5 o'clock and then we go away.
Fresca said we should try playing 2 versus 2. I don't know how to do that. Let's see if change the match settings. 1v1, 2v2.
Okay. Do we have to play real people?
What's bots?
What is bots?
Oh, no bots. Rookie, pro, all-star. I'm just going to say no bots.
No, we want bots.
Oh, we could play against AI. That's the two of us against... Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
That's what we want.
Here we go. Or we can have AI on each of our teams. No, we want to be together on the team.
I wouldn't mind a teammate.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's be
together first.
We be together and then we'll switch it up.
Do we have to be blue?
I like blue.
I will be blue. But okay. Orange is really more my speed.
But you're red.
I know, but
it clashes.
Blue is the opposite of red. Orange is as close to red as I can get in this game.
That is true.
Ooh, what is this? Did we go to India?
So we're joining blue.
Are we in the Taj Mahal?
Did you join blue?
No, I'm going to.
Okay. Look at us. Are you a truck?
I'm a truck.
You turn into a van.
I need anything to change my luck. I pity the fool that gets in the way. Where are
they? Where are the other people?
Where are the other guys?
The invisible?
I just scored.
You scored.
I scored, but I had a teammate and we have no competition.
Oh, we have to add the bots. Alright, hold on. Let's start again.
Hey, this is the best I've done, so maybe we don't add them?
Options. I think we gotta leave the match.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave the match. Yep, quit the match.
I'm still playing. I scored!
Nobody saw it.
Oh no, really?
Yeah, I'm in the menu.
Oh man. Okay, I leave the match.
Create private match. So we need, okay, bots. So we make them, we'll make them rookie.
Yes, definitely.
Okay, thank you, Shifu Daxi Angi. That's a really confusing name.
What's
on
it?
Twitch.
Seafood Axi?
Shifu Daxion Gamalo. That's a lot going on. There's a lot of letters in there.
Maybe in the country that they come from, that's like Fred. Maybe that's a very straightforward name.
Donald Hald on Facebook says, a goal is a goal. All praise Mario and his skills.
Yes! Yes to that guy!
Jonas Hald.
Jonas Hald, you are the man.
Oh, you could be red.
What? What?
I think you could be red. Well, let's be blue first.
Oh, man.
Together.
Such a tease. I really like, can you be black?
I don't know.
Everybody wants to be black.
Yeah.
Black is tough.
Yeah.
Black is like Vin Diesel's car in Fast and Furious 8.
Yeah.
Out in theaters now.
It's also the color of the hockey puck.
That's true.
Just the toughest thing in sports.
No, it's not.
It's galvanized rubber. What's tougher than that?
Hulk Hogan. Hulk Hogan's biceps.
You could break Hulk Hogan in half with a puck.
Hulk Hogan's 36-inch pythons right, would destroy
I'm
that
hockey
puck.
Join in blue.
Oh, I got to join the blue.
I still don't see anybody else here.
I don't either. Let's drive around and look for them. No, I see somebody. I see an orange guy.
Okay, here we go.
I'm going to go get him.
I'm going to stay. I'm the goalie. I'll stay here.
This is a bad plan.
No, it's good. I stopped it. I saved it. Oh, no.
These guys are not following the laws of robotics. They should be doing what I say.
These guys are good.
They can't deal with my BA Baracus van, though.
It's a 2-on-1 right now.
One of those names is Scout? And who's the other one? Centipede?
Centis.
What is that name?
Come on, Mario. You can do it.
I'm trying.
I'm coming.
No! This is awesome with two people on the side.
Yeah. Oh, get in there. It's gonna go in. Oh, no, it's not.
Dang it, I was not ready. No, get back.
Take that, Scout.
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, no. Help.
Get up.
I tricked him! It was the rope dope!
The dope is right.
It was the dope on the rope!
That was dope. No, you're going the wrong way, man!
What are you talking about? I don't want them to get it! I love my van.
It's so badass.
I don't like the way the ball's out there in the middle right in front of our goal. We can do this, Fafa.
Yeah,
I'm behind you. I got your back.
Come on. No. Oh, this is so scary. Oh, here we go.
I set you up.
Oh! What happened?
I don't know. They're crawling on the walls. I kept it in play.
Good job.
Thank you.
What a save. Was that Scout?
I think it was Scout. He's clearly the better player.
Oh, no.
Get it!
Oh, no!
No!
That Scout's a jerk.
Oh, my God. Scout has been juicing. Oh, terrible. Okay, this is embarrassing now.
No, we're doing all right. We're doing okay.
We need some music.
Yeah. All right, I'll get it next time.
Okay, that's fair enough. Too much going on.
Yes! Yes!
Get in there!
Go! Come on!
Yes! Take that, Scout!
Yeah.
Put that in your tailpipe and smoke it.
How did that go in?
I don't know. Scout! Scout scored on himself!
Ah, Scout's a dummy.
Scout's a dumb. Scout's such a lame brain. Oh, I'm in position.
I was just on top of Scout. Scout's all angry at me now.
Check it out. I'm in their goal.
That's not helping anybody.
Ah, he pushed me. He doesn't like it. I'm coming.
Sent the ball.
I blocked it. Ooh, maybe I should be the goalie because I've got the van.
Oh, yeah. You got it bigger.
Uh-oh. Is that Scout? No, it's Sinise. It's Gary Sinise.
He's got no legs in there.
That's terrible!
Oh, like Lieutenant Dan.
Go, oh, yes, go, go! Yes.
What did you do?
I helped!
Come on, man.
What?
No, I was yelling at the ball. It's not doing what I want it to do.
It never does. I love this van. It's so roomy.
You know what? I'm having a ball.
Oh my goodness. No!
No!
No! Scout!
Stupid Scout.
I'm going to ram him with my B button.
That replay was hilarious. Okay, I'm skipping this. I don't need to see Scout scoring again. Nice.
Thank you. So it looks like...
Can you pass it to me?
I don't think I'm good enough to do that. I'll try. Here.
No.
There you go.
No, let's go the wrong way. No, Scout. I hate you, Scout. Oh, Scout.
Scout's kind of not great.
He's a rookie after all.
I'm on my back. What the... Papa, help.
Wait, we got a minute left.
I don't know what to do.
Get in there, ball. Yeah.
Papa, I don't know what to do. Help.
I'm sorry. I'm in the replay. I can't see you.
Oh, it's tied.
Yeah, we tied it up. I'm just going to play defense now. I'm going to stay back.
I'll go forward because I'm our secret weapon. This music makes me feel like I'm going insane. This is like a bad fever dream.
All right, I'll stop it.
Oh, Sinise.
And there's no legs.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I'm out of turbo.
Yeah, it runs out after a while. I'm going to... There you go. Take that, Scout.
I'm doing it!
Pass!
No! Yes!
Winning goal!
Yes!
Yes!
Fafa, I've got to say, I feel really bad. You said pass, and I just said no.
No, went in. It went in. You did what you had to do.
But I didn't know what I was doing. I just refused to give up the ball.
Alright, I'm gonna stay back.
Okay, I'm going to go get it. Oh no! He went right past me. I think that was that wicked tricky scout.
Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go.
Do it.
Yeah!
You're good at this game! Nice one.
Nice. Yeah, but you got the winning goal, which is way more important.
Wouldn't you?
Mario, you're the real MVP.
Yes. I'm the Mario valuable person.
Unless they score, in which case my goal would be...
I'm the most voluptuous person.
No, you're not.
Winner, Blue.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I need to just, like, carry that around, that on my phone. And anytime I do something good in life, I just don't play that.
I am going to do that, too. That's brilliant. How do I do that?
I don't know.
I don't know how to use my phone.
They gotta have like soundboard apps.
Apps are so complicated, and I have the 4S?
Yeah, your phone is so outdated.
I don't think my phone can handle it. It can't even play Snood.
I can play Snood.
I know.
Although I will say the mobile version of Snood is not as good as the classic, as the original.
There's no beating the classic.
No, you can't beat the original.
So what are we doing now?
I don't know. Oh wait, now we have teammates, right?
Oh, I got the robot on my side.
So it'll be you and Scout and me and Gary Sinise.
Okay, cool.
So let's go to match settings. And 2v2. Okay, so same thing.
Great. Oh, I have to leave this, right?
No, it's okay. It should just start, I think. So match settings, ready. So now I'm going to join blue and then you join orange.
Great. Can I change the color?
I don't know. Yeah, try it. I don't think so.
I don't think I can. There are so many... What are those in the stands? It looks like a bunch of gumballs have all come to watch the game.
You're with Rainmaker. And I got Rex! I definitely won that one.
Who do I have?
You have Rainmaker.
Rainmaker? I've got a hippie and you've got the Rex?
I got Rex. No!
Rainmaker is the best!
I hate Rainmaker.
Hey, what kind of music do the... It's not country and it's not rock. It's like from the 60s.
Rockabilly?
Rockabilly. Do you have some Reverend Horton Heat we could play?
Oh, yeah, totally. But I'll wait till there's a break.
No, you should do it right now.
I don't want Rainmaker getting all up in my ball.
He's on it. No, Rainmaker, what are you doing? Don't get cocky, Rainmaker. No!
Yeah, take that. You want some rockabilly? I'll give you some rockabilly.
I don't want it anymore. Now I'm sad. What was Rex doing?
How about this?
What is this? This is pretty good.
I can't believe you didn't even know it was the same thing.
I didn't remember it was the same song. Rainmaker, take it to the hole.
Rex, where are you? Rex, you're worthless.
What is Rex doing? No!
This is funny.
This song makes everything better. get out of here! No! No!
Yeah. Alright, I'll give you rockabilly. I'm sorry.
No, this is okay.
Okay.
No, you know what?
What?
I want a little Reverend Horton Heat.
Okay.
To get my game going. Now we're talking. These games are so much more fun with their own music.
Transformation wants, it's Raining Men. Whoa!
Oh. Yes, Rainmaker!
How did he do that?
I don't know, he's the best!
Oh, he used Rex. Rex is worthless.
You were singing Rex's praises a minute ago.
He has a great name, but he's just being terrible.
Just goes to show you people, if you see someone whose name is really cool, doesn't mean they're not necessarily super cool. Wow, that was a pileup. Wait, Rex has a little... He has a little crown on his head. He's got a hat.
That's all he's got.
No, go over Drive-By Rex. It's amazing. See, he's got a hat.
Look, he's in my way now.
Yes.
Rex, you're the worst.
Rex is the best.
Come on, Rex, score. Do something. I'm concentrating really hard.
Me too.
Oh no, I missed it. This is good for this, actually. This
what
song.
Is? It is
Rockabilly,
good.
Yeah.
Rockabilly works. I can't seem to get to the ball. No. Rainmaker, get in the goalie position. Rex scored! Fafa, I can't hear you. I think your battery's died.
Okay, yeah, I'm back. Yeah, oh. my mic died, sorry.
No problem. Did you see that Rex scored?
Oh, he did?
He did! Rex scored while you were changing your batteries!
It's about time he did something. Good job, Rex. You get a raise. Oh, he does have a hat.
Yeah, why is he wearing a hat? hat. He's a car with a hat.
Because he's, you know what? Maybe he's in disguise.
With like a transformer?
Epic save!
No, get out of here, Rex!
Come on, Rex, it's all you. You think he's like a dinosaur?
A dinosaur? He's with a hat? Dinosaur car that wears a hat? No!
I am good at this game.
I'm just pacing myself. You know, the more gas you use, the less gas you'll have for later. So, when you run out of steam, I will be doing great. That doesn't make any sense.
Alright, Rex, it's all you. I'm gonna hold back and play defense. Oh no!
This is a good song.
This is a good song.
This is badass now.
Yeah.
No, no.
Yeah. Oh man.
Where is it?
Yes, Rex. Yes.
No. With Rainmaker fall asleep.
Rex is the man.
Have I scored yet?
So Gaming with Vaughn said that we would have more fun if we changed the game mode or add in mutators. What's a mutator?
I don't know. That. We definitely want a mutator.
Yeah,
though.
We gotta try that.
I got the first touch.
It's pretty good to get in it, even though it sounds dirty.
I know. It's I missed it! Did I miss it?
I saved it.
You jerk!
I'm good at saving.
Don't do it. We're supposed to be a team.
I'm a goalie, man. I'm a good goalie. Alright. Yeah. I am the Henrik Lundqvist of Rocket League.
That means you're what, Swedish?
Yes, I am Swedish and very good looking.
Swedish and good looking.
And I can play guitar.
Oh! Get in there! No!
I just cleared the crease.
All sports analogies sound gross?
Yes. You don't want to be anywhere near my crease.
I got first touch by touching the crease. By what? Smoothing the crease? Okay. Oh.
Come on, Rex.
Get out of here, Rex. No one likes you.
I like Rex.
I don't.
Oh, Rainmaker, yes! The jerk.
I set up Rainmaker for that. Actually, I didn't do anything. I did a little bit.
Alright, we're getting
It's this song. I'm sweating under my pits. Oh! Where did it go?
I don't know, I'm playing defense. This is really hard, scary playing goalie to the song.
This song is terrifying.
It kind of makes me have to go to the bathroom.
It makes me have to pee too.
Get out of here, Rainmaker! Yeah, Rex, you got it. 20 seconds! Rex, it's all you! It's all you, Rex! He looks really small from here.
No!
When you see everything really small from far away, it really makes this game more ridiculous.
Oh, dang it!
Me and Rex.
Why did Rex do a flip?
Because he's the best.
And why is he wearing the hat?
He's got a crown.
No. Oh my goodness. We have to play one more.
I gotta equip this antenna. Do you want to add some mutators?
Yes.
Okay, so match settings.
I'm so excited for the next match.
Mutator settings. Oh, look at this. Oh, I see. So we can make this longer. I'm gonna make it 10 minutes. So this will be our final thing.
This will be our final match.
Yep. Max score, unlimited. Game speed. Ball max speed, ball type. Oh, we can play with a cube. A puck, let's play with a puck.
Let's play with the puck.
Okay, ball weight, default. Ball size, large, gigantic. Should we get a gigantic puck? Or something really small?
Let's go large.
Okay, gigantic.
Why not?
Oh, go large.
Why not?
Wait, it's like...
Go for the gold.
They got small, large, and gigantic. What about medium?
Yeah, where's medium?
I guess
fit then?
Large is kind of like medium.
Large is medium, and gigantic is go gigantic.
Let's
then.
Let's go gigantic. Yeah. Oh no! It's starting.
All right.
All right.
Am I being orange again?
Yeah. Why not? Why break it? What's this?
What is this? Is it just you and me? Where are our bots? Where's Rex?
Oh yeah. No, you got Goose.
I got Goose.
I got Buzz.
Nice.
Is that Buzz from Home Alone?
I don't know, but you have to come over and look at me.
Wait, hold on.
No, don't even pay attention to the ball.
No,
Trust me.
My goose is here. I don't Trust want my me. Goose to get close.
Look at me.
What do you have? You have
Hola.
A mustache?
Hola.
You have a hat.
Go mustache. I have a sombrero.
Look at what I have.
Wait, why did I go the wrong direction?
I have the Virgin Mary on my antenna.
No, you don't. I need that. I've got the Mexican van.
Come on, Buzz. Yeah, Goose. Buzz. Buzz is way better than Rex.
Goose is awesome because isn't that the wingman from Top Gun? It is, right? It's Maverick and Goose. I'm like Tom Cruise. He's like the crappy guy from ER.
I'm leaving this match.
What?
It's because everyone keeps telling me on Twitch. We'll start over again. Everyone's complaining. They want us to change the server. I don't know how to do that.
Why are they complaining?
They said that I think we're playing on a Chinese server right now.
Really?
Yeah. So maybe people are having a hard time. So, you know, create private match.
We're on the Chinese server?
Yeah, that's what I don't understand.
No! You can't change the game! I'm about to score!
Well, I'm already out.
No! I almost scored!
I'm out. So, and wait, there was no puck. I didn't see no puck.
Wait a minute. You were replaced by Iceman. This is some full-on Top Gun action happening right now.
Okay, whoever is saying change the region, how do I do that? How do I change the region? Region. Where does it say region? Random. What's Rumble?
I don't know, that sounds good.
Should we try that? Oh, so I have to go back. Alright, I'm going back. Go back.
Alright, I've got to leave the match.
Options, maybe?
So the Twitch stream is no good? What? I don't understand.
You were on region. Alright, everyone's yelling at me.
Why are they yelling?
I was literally just on it.
Can you see my hat now?
It's near the bottom. Okay, so I got options, extras, training, garage. Second from the bottom option, so extras.
Are you on Twitch right now?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
It's in the match settings. Okay, so I'm going back into the match. Fine. Create private match.
What are the people looking at right
now? Oh, I
see.
Region. Here we go. All right, sorry, everybody. I'm a dummy. U.S. West. That's what we want.
Were we airing in China?
I don't know what that means. What is it? Yeah, so let us enlighten us, everybody. What does this mean? When you create game, region is near the bottom. You were having glitches in the game. Oh, because there was glitching. I see.
Okay.
So now we're starting over again. We got soccer, hoops, snow day, rumble, drop shot. Which one should we do?
Let's stick with soccer.
Okay. Then we got arena, wasteland.
That sounds good.
Mutator settings. We'll do... alright, so going back, we're making the ball a puck.
Right.
And we're making it gigantic.
Why wasn't the ball a puck before?
It didn't... Oh, that's why, because we were in Asia. That's why.
Do they not
they
play...
Don't have
they
hockey
don't,
out
they
there.
Don't have hockey in Asia?
I think there's only one Asian hockey player.
I was going to ask, you watch a lot of hockey. Have you ever seen an
I've
Asian
seen a couple,
hockey player?
But I've seen a couple of Asian hockey players, but they're not... not many of them.
Just like Hollywood giving the Asian the poor shake. What is hockey up to? That's not right.
All right, I gotta say, Mr. Yes? Grimace says Rumble is real good.
Mr. Grimace?
Yeah.
Let's give it a shot, but let's do 5 minutes okay. In case it is terrible.
Good idea. So,
I will case, listen I will to anything back. That someone suggests named Mr. Grimace.
So Rumble, and then Mutator settings. Moonball. That sounds pretty good. Ball size, large, let's make it gigantic.
You pick whatever you want.
And ball type, we'll make it a puck.
Great.
Low gravity, they say. So low gravity gigantic ball. All right, there we go.
We all perfect. Set?
Yep.
Can you see my sombrero? I'm looking at it right now, and it's amazing.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to create the match right now. All right, here we go.
Great.
Excellent. Okay, so Gaming with Vaughn said there wasn't a puck before because we have to complete the setting before the game starts.
Oh, that's now right. It just started.
Yeah, so now we should be good.
But I did like that weird outer space setting we were in. That was cool.
Yes.
Okay,
it's starting. That is a big puck!
I don't see it yet. Wow. Am I going to be orange? I am, right?
Yep. Here we go.
Okay. Oh. This is something special.
Wow, look at that. This is a gigantic puck.
Yeah, we played. How do you. What the. This is bizarre.
Oh no, I'm about to explode.
Are you really? Why does Maverick keep hitting me? He's on Maverick, it is totally Top Gun.
Come on, Shepard. What is that?
With the target on it?
Yeah.
I don't know what's happening.
I have no idea, but this is great. Oh, wait. Oh, I got a punch!
How did you do that? How did you do that?
You push in on the left controller.
Was it frozen?
This is so good.
What's happening? This game was only $19? It does everything.
Yeah, I mean, that people are right. Mutators is the way to go.
I've got the grappling hook.
We should have done this. Oh, wait, it's frozen.
It did that before.
It looks like a big cookie.
Oh, it's going in. It does, it looks like I'm really hungry for Oreos.
Yeah, I was gonna say, they should make like a big Oreo you could play with.
I got the boot. I just punched your teammate.
That's not nice.
This is so crazy.
This is awesome, I'm like in awe. I gotta say, the Twitch people, they know what they're talking about. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you, guys.
Wait, what's this? I could turn something. Oh, I could freeze it now.
Don't do that. No, no. No, I think I scored on myself.
Ah, man. Shepard, good job, Shepard.
Who is Shepard?
He's my teammate.
Who did I get?
Oh, I don't know, but
I got Maverick.
Maverick's pretty good.
This is just pure. What?
What the?
What? What's he got? He's got spikes!
He's got him! Oh no, what happened? I just hit a button and I lost total control of what I was doing.
No! No!
Oh no. Oh no, I exploded!
I think I teleported!
Alright, here we go. Come on, Shepard, do something.
Oh, here we go! That's it! That's going the right way! That's gonna. Oh! It's too gigantic!
Come with me!
No!
What happened? This is so confusing now.
I can't. Oh, I
get exploded! In there! Get in there!
No! No! No!
What the?
Yes, Maverick is the best! Oh!
I think it's too big to
I
score.
I think it's too big to score.
This game is dumb. This is the best.
No! Yes, Maverick!
Maverick, I hate you.
This is the dumbest thing ever!
One minute.
Oh no. No! Maverick! do?
Maverick is the best.
Maverick just pulled it into his own goal. Look at this replay. This is my there's something seriously wrong with my partner. That is the worst.
That was the best.
Yes! No!
Save.
Stop it, Maverick. I don't want him on my team anymore. No! Yes! Yes!
Oh, man.
Technically, you scored on yourself.
No, I tried to stop it.
Oh, okay.
I did that to stop it, but it didn't want to stop.
When I thought it couldn't get crazier than toy cars wearing hats playing hockey, it got better. We've got powers now.
Is this overtime now?
No, we've still got 34 seconds.
Oh. I mean, if we stay tied.
We'll see what happens. You came flying in out of nowhere like a bat out of hell.
Get in there.
No.
Get in there.
It's frozen. Yes! Yes!
Overtime.
Oh, no.
Is it sudden death?
I guess? We had a hard enough time scoring at all.
Oh, no.
How do we get these powers?
No! Get out of there! This low gravity is pretty crazy.
What does that do? Is that why the puck will not come down?
Yeah, that's why as soon as we hit it, it just goes into space. Come on, Shepard. I need your guy to score on you again. Oh, no.
No, it froze, and I have my spikes. Yes. No. The spikes are the best. Yeah, wait a minute! No!
Come on, Shepard, don't screw it up! No!
Yes! No! Yes! Yes! No!
Shepard, you're the best! Alright, good. Slow it down a little bit.
Oh.
No! No! This is so hard. I have no idea, like, how this works.
It's too big! It's just too big!
I'm glad we went with Big, though, because this is way more fun.
And where are we playing?
Come on, Shepard, it's all you! It's all you!
No!
Yes! Yes!
Screw this, I'm coming upstairs. No!
That was fantastic. I just realized Gorilla's been dancing this entire time. Oh, that was good.
Oh my goodness, that is some great game.
Yeah, that is fun. I can't believe it took us so long to play that. Wow, that was great.
So, Rocket League.
Well, I'm going to lower our volume a little bit now that we're back here. And I'll bring you in. I'm going to lose these guys. There you are.
So how did we not know about this game?
I don't know. I just happened to see it. It was like, you know, it won like best game of the year.
No kidding. It's fun.
That is fun. So what did we learn about this game?
Well, we learned in this game you can take remote control cars, smash a giant puck into a glowing goal with a boxing glove, and if you have spikes, then you do really well. That all these side characters seem to be characters named after people from Top Gun.
Yeah, it would actually be really hard to make a game like that, like in real life.
Like what? Like really play?
Well, I mean, now that we know about the mutators, like the giant puck and having, like, you know, like a thing shooting out of the top of the car and stuff like that, that'd be hard.
Yeah, before, like you said, you could make a TV show of it, the remote control cars, much more difficult. That means it's time to end the block.
Yeah, hold on.
Time to end the Twitch stream.
Is that it? Should we just stop?
I think we're done.
We gotta at least say goodbye, right?
Yeah, I guess we gotta say goodbye. And put that music on again. That was great.
Okay, hold on a second.
So goodbye, everybody!
We had a great time!
Have a wonderful Friday! Enjoy your weekend!
We'll see you next week. Oh, and we'll be about ready to start our new season, aren't we?
That's right, everybody!
May 1st is our first, we're gonna actually do a real live show.
Yep, actual videos coming out, as well as these, we'll keep doing them.
Yep.
I feel like I have to talk so fast when the song's playing.
No, but we're also doing a live show from the blog.
Right.
We're gonna do that on our YouTube channel.
All sorts of stuff. Are we promoting that now?
Yeah, why not?
Then I'm going to change the music.
Okay. Do you have the promoting music?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to see what Mario picks. What do you got? Oh, is it going to be more rockabilly?
No, wait. I didn't mean to do this.
Oh, I know where you want to go. Go to video game stuff.
It's the same song.
On the bottom.
Right.
Video game stuff. I know what you're looking for. Scroll down. Oh, no, wait. It's Dark Zone. That's where you want to go.
Right? You do know what I'm doing.
I know what you're trying to do. Oh wait, it's not there.
Where is it?
Where is it? Wait, I'll find it.
So it looks like we're doing a little self-promotion here at the end of this Twitch stream. Yes, that's what I was looking for.
It wasn't video game stuff.
It's right in front of me. We're going to be doing a live streaming video, so it's like this, but not as much video gaming, on May the 1st.
Yes, that's
a Monday.
Yes, it's going to be live from the blog.
If you can't make it, come back here on Friday, and we'll be doing this video game thing again.
Yeah. And should we tell them about anything else?
Nope.
We're going to be putting out a video soon that explains all this stuff. Because we want to be able to put out more videos that explain stuff.
I can't believe we're playing It's Raining Men again.
Wait, hold on a second.
What? Wait, don't leave me here alone with the Weather Girl song. Oh no. This is got. No! Happy Friday, everybody!
Happy Friday, we'll see you next week.
I'm out of here.